Gatesville ISD says they're adding a life-saving drug known as Narcan to each campus. Narcan is often used to prevent fentanyl overdoses. Gatesville schools will get Narcan all thanks to a grant. Nurses and police officers will educate staff on the drug's usage. In addition, the district is also getting extra EpiPens that could be used by anyone in case of an emergency.